but it is actually a very collectible thing and has a lot of value. Now this 1.5 Pep Comics 22 is the first appearance of a character named Archie, and that particular copy, even at a 1.5, is $45,000. And that's primarily because of the rarity of the book, the scarcity of it. So even a low grade copy will command top dollar. There isn't anything like it, not only in Las Vegas, but anywhere in the country.